Jesus Air Squadron.
And I'm now an honorary member of that squadron.
Yeah.
My gosh.
Mr. President, this is Arnold Burns, the chairman of...
Hello there. How are you? Yes.
And Bob Miller.
Yes. How are you?
And they have something for you to present to AC.
And I'm very...
Freedom Foundation is presenting AC glasses.
This is...
Well, we have all your name together.
You know what this is for? The George Washington Wear Award from the Freedom Foundation.
See you.
They're very pleased to present it on their behalf.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And all of our...
What?
How was Jimmy? How was Jimmy Cagney?
Jimmy Cagney, but I have to believe that most of that film that we saw, we ran his movie, was Rich Little because... He was not really with it.
He enjoyed coming here. Thank you.
I really loved having it, but it was really amazing. Jimmy saw the film, I met him, and it was just so surprising, the difference. Because his friends were there with him.
This is being so good. It's so nice to see you like this. And
yes, he's responsible for that.
Could we get a picture of that? Because Jimmy would love it.
Charles Russell. Yeah. I guess that's the only non-Western thing he ever drank. And
you know how much I've been off?
Yeah, Lacey was the one that talked him into, he had just the wax.
That's right.
Talked him into having some bronzes made from the wax. What were you going to say, Mark?
I've been offered $10,000 for my copy. And you know why it's going up?
You shouldn't have told them.
Because of this being here in the Oval Office.
You know, we may wind up being able to balance the budget.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.
This is not a war. This is just a souvenir. This is a presidential seal. Let me see when this design... This was... Yeah, that's post-Truman. The American eagle in the seal. If you notice, there are arrows in one hand and an olive branch in the other. The eagle used to be looking at the arrows. And Harry Truman had it turned around looking at the olive branch.
Now, which is up here now? That's the... Is that the new one?
That one is... That's looking at the olive branch, yes.
There's the one with the arrows on your desk.
Yeah, and that... Because that's very old, that desk. That desk was once caught in the ice up in the Arctic. That was a British ship in Intrepid, and an American whaler found it, brought it out, and then we refurbished it and gave it to Queen Victoria. And some years later, Queen Victoria, a 1,300-pound box arrived here at the White House. They decommissioned the ship, and that was carved out of the planks of the ship.
Oh, my goodness.
And she delivered it as a present
to
the president.
He had it lifted just a little, I think, didn't you?
Huh?
You had it lifted just a
yes.
little.
They must have been smaller in those days. I was having trouble getting my knees under it on the other side, so that you can see that division around the bottom. They just added that around there to raise it a little bit.
Have you been to the Truman Library in Independence?
What?
Have you been to the Truman Library?
No, I never have.
You know, they have a replica of this office at the library, identical.
Well,
just the
way Ford has that.
Yes, he does.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah. Just the way it was furnished when Truman was president. Well, it'd be interesting. You'd find that interesting.
Well, I won't do that because we'd have to pick up all the sculpture.
Mr. President, never say never.
There.
Mr. President, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so very much.
Good to see you.
Thank you. And love to meet you. I will tell Mark.
Mr. Rose Garden, thank you.
What's your name again?
Hi, Diana Tan.
And you're the Diana.
Yes,
I am. Good to see you.
Bob Brown. Mr. Brown.
friend, and I'm Bob Layton, and I've shook your hand several times before.
Yes.
I've seen you last 10 times you've been in town.
Thank
you. Good to see you.
Yes.
Mr. President, I'm Charles Austin, Mayor of the City of Tyler. I'm pleased to be here.
Well, honored to have you here. I have to tell you, the first Rose Queen I saw in Tyler, Texas, was when I was doing the General Electric Theater on television.
I
was invited to come and officiate, MC, and so forth, and make an appearance at the Tyler Rose Festival.
Now, I sent you a picture of you and LBJ that was taken there.
Yes.
It's the only time I had two future presidents in my district.
Mr. Mayor, I really saw something Texas style, too. They put me up in a suite in the hotel there, and I got there and informed me that two of your noted Texans had paid, I guess, the highest price for a bull.
Oh, yeah.
Been paid. And,
very famous story.
The inmate of that, the resident in that suite before me, was that bull.
That's right.
At that price, he deserved the best.
Well, you certainly wouldn't remember that.
They had him brought up and in the suite.
Well,
I said, well, we're most appreciative of that. I know that he is. Here they are.
Mr. President, they have several more blooms on a week ago, but they'll come back in full flower. Especially the state of Washington here.
Well,
I hope they'll do well.
Well, I'd be very happy to have them.
Well, we remembered your remarks.
I asked for them.
Here we are.
That's wonderful. Well, believe me, they will be in excellent hands.
Phil and I'll be back over to see him.
All right. Come storming in if we're not taking care of him here.
Well, if you don't mind, man, I've had to, some part of my duty recently has been to pass out some keys to the City of Tyler. There were some dignitaries who have come to the city, and all of them have really frankly not been my favorites, and you are, and I would be very honored if you would accept this key to the city on behalf of the citizens of Tyler at this time.
I'm reminded you'll come back and use it.
You're right, you got
all
to do
right.
That.
Well, thank you very much.
Mr. Hart's been there, and Mr. Jackson's been there, and Mr. Washington's been there, and Mrs. Mondale's been there, and so I certainly wanted you to have this, and like I said, you come back and
well, thank you very much. I'm very pleased to have it. I'm very pleased to have these. So,
thank you, Mr. President.
Did you get on it?
I hope you have a picture. I've had some pictures of some others, and I certainly want a picture of this one.
Now, if you'd like one, just take
one. Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You have trouble getting Colonel Layton to talk to you.
Can I give you the...
Yes.
Nice to see you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
Well, let's get it over there in the chairs.
Enjoy your...